Nightfall goes deep into the inner sanctum of the clandestine world of this legendary brotherhood of warrior monks. From their battle in the Holy Land to their clash with the King of the Franks, to the betrayal that would ultimately lead to their tragic dissolution on Friday the 13th, a date which becomes synonymous with the bad luck. The story of Knights Templar has never been fully told until now. Nightfall have 2 seasons with 18 amazing episodes to watch. The Tudors is the story of Henry the 18th reign over England. It's about his political control over a region. Just like Game of Thrones, this show is all about politics and the struggle for power. It might not be historically accurate, but it is still a lot of fun to watch all 4 seasons. If you are looking for historically accurate, skip this entry. Then again, I don't think historical inaccuracy is a problem for Game of Thrones fans. You are here for some serious gritty drama, and the Tudors have plenty of that in their store. Merlin is a servant to young Prince Arthur on the royal court of Camelot, whose destiny is to be the greatest king in the history. While the destiny of the Merlin is to protect the prince, the magic is outlawed, so the magic have to be used in secret, but the show differs the traditional version of Arthurian legends. There are 5 seasons related with the total 65 episodes. The Last Kingdom. It's a shame that more people don't know about this series or the story it based on. Just like Game of Thrones and Vikings, The Last Kingdom is based on a series of books called The Saxon Stories. Set during 10th century in the year of the Lords in England, at the time when Viking invasion were at their peak. The Last Kingdom is a story about Uhtred, an orphan born in Northumbria, who must choose between the people who raised him and his native country. Eye gouging, beheading, stabbing and crucifixion, among all other things, it's all here for your pleasure. There are a lot of bone-crushing battles with ever so satisfying clink of swords. The only thing it's lack is explicit nude scenes. It's still a show well worth your time. Black Sails, the action-adventure chronicles the escapades of a swashbuckling and brutal pirate, Captain Flint, his shipmates and his rival in the early 18th century Caribbean. The series is a prequel to Robert Louis Stevenson's Treasure Island and is set to 20 years before the event depicted in the literary classic. While bounding the Spanish Main and Jolly Rogering across the seas, Flint accepts a young recruit, John Silver, to his crew. While later squashing a mutiny and questing for treasure, broadsiding other pirate vessels and exchanging fire with the ships of British Navy who have been charged with blowing Flint out of the water. Black Sails have 4 amazing seasons for you to watch. Rome. In this historical drama, the transition from Roman Republic to autocratic empire is told from the viewpoint of Julius Caesar, his family, and his successor Octavian Augustus, and also from the viewpoint of some ordinary soldier and their families. If you feel like you would like to watch the TV series that doesn't attempt to hide any dirty aspects of the Roman Empire, try this one. Camelot is a historical fantasy drama, a dark, brawling, lusty saga set during the dark days of 16th century Britain. There is treachery, adultery, savagery, chicanery, daring do, and political intrigue. Jamie Campbell Burr is the dashing monarch, King Arthur, and Joseph Fane is his Machiavellian mentor. The magician Merlin, Eva Green as Morgan Pendragon, and Tasmin Egerton as Lady Guinevere round out the top list cast. Into the Badlands is set in a post-apocalyptic feudal world, where warriors are trained to defend their master's subject and land. Here society has moved away from guns, so there is a lot of martial art action, currently airing at AMC, and Netflix subscriber can stream the first 2 seasons. Spartacus is a series crammed with some intense action, violence and drama, everything you did expect from a TV show like Game of Thrones. Though this show doesn't dwell in fantasy, it has gladiator with swords. Spanning for 4 seasons, Spartacus tells the story of the slave who organizes an uprising against his Roman captors. Vikings follows the story of Ragnar Lothbrok, a farmer who ultimately becomes the king of Denmark as he terrorizes France and England with his constant raids. He is joined by his troubled brother Rollo and his first wife Lagertha, and the shipbuilder Floki in his quest. The plot and the character development are artful, and as far as depiction of the medieval Scandinavia goes, we did say it's pretty accurate. If you love Game of Thrones, but its nudity and violence are sometimes a bit too much to handle, Vikings have 5 amazing seasons for you to watch.